Hello, YouTubers. BizzleBlue38 here with The Last of Us 2, Part 28. And this is just getting better and better. Said it before, but I really think we're getting to the end of this. Question is, where am I? All right, so guess we're headed down. Buddy. Oh, I guess I am headed right into war. Oh well. Oh well. Oh well. That was my bad, I rushed it and everything else. All right.
I know he's alive.
What about their mother?
Oh, wow. Oh, okay.
He's all out.
Perfect. What the? What the? Leave me alone! Fuck! Alright, you are not going to be... No. No. Alright, before I even begin... Are you kidding me? I have one bullet in each gun. Well, I'm really gonna have to go stealth here. Oh my God, come on. Of course you can die. Okay, no. I have got to be more stealth than that. I need more bullets. One thing.
You sure you saw them? Fuck. The apostate. At least I know he's alive.
That child is an abomination. I heard she was abstaining from food and water.
Damn it. Quit grabbing me by the throat, bitch. You're a bitch. God. I have nothing.
It's the wolf behind the wall.
Well, that's a little better. Really? Oh my god! Alright. I'm just a sitting duck. So. I didn't mean to. Fuck. Dude, I saw you in the head. Yeah, I'm not gonna have time for that. Yay for death. Oh man, I tell ya. Jesus, wow! Okay. Oh, God, come on. Oh. Spotted. Oh, wow. Wow, okay. I keep dying. But not this time, Bal. I am sick of it. I can just get there without. One down. Too many. No.
You see anything? Don't see anything.
Come a little closer. Don't be shy. God damn it, fucker! Oh my! No! 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 Alright. Super stealth then. That's right. Come this way, pal. You think?
Who's baiting us?
No. What the hell? Come on. Oh. Come and get it, pal.
See anything?
Who's left? Who's next? Come check on your friends, buddy. See how they're doing. What? Get off of me.
Fucking hell.
Exactly, man. Holy crap. Super stealth. She rides. I hear it. And there's not. Okay. Goodies? A workbench. Before I do that. Do a little bit of that.
I hope they're still there.
Yeah. Me too, Abby. Me too, sort of. I mean, was that it in there? Well, this is where I came from. All right. Guess so.
Kid, you still there?
Oof.
Don't come any closer.
It's me. Sorry. How's she doing?
Not good. Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna move your arm. Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
I mean, what do you think Joel wanted? He just wanted a chance.
Owen! Owen! Hey, Owen, wake up!
I'm here. Those scars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have.
Put the phone down, it's okay.
Put it down.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay.
Abby, who are these kids?
They saved my life. Can you take a look at her?
Stay out.
This is Yara.
What did this?
A hammer. It wasn't me.
Let's lay her down.
Oh. Yeah, that's...
Can you feel this? Yara.
No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered.
It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you
need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and... you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Will you... Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Your friends are wolves too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name?
Mel? Owen.
Mel. Owen. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good. With the supplies, yeah, sure. Have a good shot. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
I don't.
Oh, shit.
Wolf, you okay?
Yeah. Just stay put.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes you're running start.
I know how to jump.
How did you...
Thank you.
Sure.
Come on. Don't say a word.
Yeah.
One word. Keep going.
Why is...
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Pretty much. Who Whoever turns up, I don't care who they are. I don't care if they're wolves or seraphites or whatever the fuck. Just save me, please. Save me. I'll do whatever you want. I'll cut my face. I'll shoot up some Fedra shit. Who give a fuck? I can't die. Here, let me reread this. I'm reading like a damn robot. Whoever turns up, I don't care who they are. I don't care if they're wolves or seraphites or whatever the fuck. Just save me, please. Save me. I'll do whatever you want. I'll cut my face. I'll shoot up some Fedra shit. Who gives a fuck? I can't die here. I don't want to die here. Please help me. Help. They're going to find me. They're going to rip me apart. Well, I don't know what happened to you, sir. Sorry for your luck. Alright, so I see.
Watch the glass.
Now what?
You okay? I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
What? Oh, you tell us.
No.
Pretty punk rock, are you?
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
Alright. To the girl next door. We're Sam and James. We live in 302. Didn't know if anyone else will tell her. Didn't know anyone else was still here. We're not scary, we swear. leaving behind a freshly baked treat. Sam, thanks for the cornbread. My mom told me to give you this bottle of vodka. Hope it's a good kind. Why didn't you guys just get on the bus with everyone else? My name's Julia. My mom's name is Heidi. Julia. Where did you find this vodka? This is legit. We stuck around because we heard some horror stories about the temp apartments. People left to police themselves, letting them rob and kill each other. We'd rather take our chances here. Let us know if you or your mom need anything, Sam. Thanks again. I'm going to look for more cornbread mix while I'm out. That was a game changer. Sweet of you guys to offer to help with my mom. I could really use this hand. Gonna go out scavenging now, but back tonight. Just knock, Julia. Scar saw James cooking on the roof. They shot him. I killed two, but one got away. I'm leaving our door unlocked and some supplies in our safe. Combo is our apartment's number. Then your apartment's number. Take everything and get out of here, Sam. I can't leave my mom behind. Gonna barricade our door and hope for the best. Your stuff's still in the safe. My aim's shit. If they get in, we're just gonna put our hands up. Julia. Alright, so... well, there's the safe. What is this apartment number, though? So 30 301 and 302. All right, 301 and 302, so... six... hold on. combo is our apartment number, then your apartment number. Take everything and get out of here. Our apartment number, then your apartment number. So maybe we're in her apartment.
Damn it. What was it again?
Three, oh, one, three, oh, two. So what the heck? Okay, our apartment number and then your apartment number. Three oh one and three oh four, or 302 and 304. There it is. Okay. I'm gonna get to, this is a good stopping point, but I got to get to, I'm gonna get a little further.
She wasn't wrong.
I'm scared for her.
Why?
People are going to blame her for what I did.
shit. Oh, just walked into a nightmare. How do you get through there without making noise, though? All right, guys, I'm going to stop it here. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys like the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe if you haven't already, and we will see you in the next video. All right, bye.